Hi folks, welcome back to Airport Simulator. Well, first of all, you probably recognise that there is no music. It's now copyrighted apparently, which is a shame because I actually quite like the music on this game. But I'm not going to talk about that. As you know, I record these a week in advance, so the video for today is going out next week. So basically, by the time you've seen this, it's probably already fixed by now, but basically what's happened, I got an email from EA, you know, Origin, saying that my email was changed, and I don't remember asking it to be changed, so I changed it back, reset my password, so far so good, nothing's happening yet, so I think that's been sorted. But it got a little bit stranger. I went into like my security and stuff because my username is some weird freaking name. It's clearly been hacked or something. Someone's went in and changed my username to something very, very weird. So I thought, okay, I'll just go in and change it back to whatever it was. I can't even remember what it was, but that's not what it was. So when I put it in, it came up. Security question. Where was your honeymoon? I'm 28 years old and I'm not even married, so why the hell would I know a place where I had my honeymoon? I'm like, what the hell is going on here? So then, you know, I bring up the customer service, you know, helpline. So up the guy comes and I don't mean it in a bad way, he did do well, we eventually got through it, but clearly English wasn't his first language. It wasn't over like Skype or that, it was just like texting, but I could tell from his English, it wasn't an English speaking person, but they don't, I say he, it might be Mishy, I don't know. So whoever there was, you know, we went through like the codes and got through all the security stuff. So when it says what would you like your new password, your new security question to be, I was like, well, what are the options? Because you know some of these sites like have like where do you live, your birthplace, stuff like that. So like, well, what are the options? And it says, well, you just tell me what question you want. So I says, okay, I'll have my birthplace. Right, so I type in the question and then the answer after it, and it goes, okay, I've put it through. So that took about 20 minutes. I was hoping to get 3 videos done within the space of 2 hours. It's been an hour, and this is the first video I've been able to do. And saying that, the other 2 are probably only going to be about half an hour, so we'll squeeze them all in. So we got through all that, and then it says, you know, thanks for helping me, stuff like that, and then it signed the wee survey saying, you know, excellent service, and, you know, gave them all the respect that they should have got. So when I went in, it says, okay, security question, where is your birthplace? So I typed in, incorrect, yes. I mean, come on, I even typed it up, you know, I want this to be the question, this to be the answer, so he's went, okay, I've put it in, and it's not right. I mean, seriously. Not that it's a big issue, because I've changed my email and my password, and so far so good, you know, it's not emailed me back saying your email's been changed again, you know, that might change, I don't know. But I really want that security question fixed, so as I can change my frickin' username. Because it's some weird, like, EL5002 or something dead weird, and I want it to be like my usual username, which you usually see on Steam or Twitter or whatever, so that people actually know who I am. Not that I've actually got anyone on Origin, so it doesn't really matter. So hopefully I'll have that sorted. The next one is a similar matter. Well, when I say similar, it's just I wanted to do it for security reasons, so I changed my actual email password. And I can't remember what I put. I'm gonna need to reset it again. I remember the other one though, but I can't remember the one that I'd literally just set. I'll probably remember it in like 5 minutes time. It's not a big deal because although I'm on Windows 10 and you know, I know you require like your Hotmail login and stuff for like, the new computers, but I've not actually got my account set up, so I think it just logs straight into the computer, so I don't think it's much of an issue, but obviously I need my Hotmail. So I'll need to remember, I'll either need to remember my password or I'll need to reset it again. So yeah, and one of my old, if you've been with me you'll remember that I had an old trucking company, VTC, which I've actually still got, and apparently someone's been using it. I don't know how, but well, in saying that, it's not said it's being used, but it's getting a lot of strange activity on it, so I've reset that one, which I luckily remembered the password. I didn't make that one too complex. So yeah, today's been a day of insecurity, so I've had Origin, which I've had to change my password. I didn't have to change my actual Hotmail password, but I wanted to out of, you know, just in case, which means I'm... Well, in saying that, I did change my Facebook password not long ago. Someone's been trying to get into my Steam as well. I don't know what's going on. Because you know you get that logged in from like, such and such IP, and then it says, here's your verification code. I'm not giving that out. First of all, I don't know who's asking for it. If they asked me politely, I would probably let them have it. You know, you say, hey, can I play some of your games? You know, I would probably do that. But no, they just want to log in and try and steal my stuff. No, it's not going to happen. Oh, you know what today's video is going to be about, don't you? Oh, God, I'm just that Origin. I mean, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, you know, going through all the questions and waiting for the validation and what have you, and then he sets it up, goes, okay, thanks for your help, etc. I try to put in the security answer. Nope, not right. I don't know if it's been a typo or he's just, he didn't see what I typed. Or she, or whoever they are. Oh God, it's a joke. That's Origin for you folks. That's why I don't play, that's why I do play their games, but that's why I don't play them on YouTube. I used to, and I was actually going to set up the, if you remember, the Eviction House, which is basically Big Brother. I was going to bring that back for another season, but considering the way EA, or Origin, have been treating me lately, I don't think I'm going to bother. I might, because I quite like the game, I still play it, to be quite honest. And it's not really their fault, you know. It's whoever's tried to get into my account, which has been an absolute pain in the ass. I don't know why how they get into my trucking account either. I know I haven't used it, but I still have it connected to my phone and stuff, so I still get emails from it. I might have to start using that again, to be honest. Error page not found. Okay, thanks. Yeah. So that's all the information out. So I'm sure by the time you've got this video, with it's probably all been sorted out. As I say, these all come out in a week in advance. So the video you're seeing that I was done last week, last Friday to be exact. I've started recording on the day that they're going out, so that I know what's actually going out. I've recorded a lot this week, so you should be seeing them all this week coming. It's unbelievable. It really is. So let me see how much. 15. Oh, it's been over an hour actually. Because I came in at the back of 6 and it's quarter. It's 10 to 8 really. That's nearly 2 hours. It's ridiculous. I waited about an hour and a half for all that origin crap. Just trying to remember my password for my Hotmail now. Oh, I'm going to be here for the rest of my life. Oops, sorry pal. Okay. You might hear me talk to myself, it's because I've got my dog. He comes round on a Friday night, don't you pal? Put my phone on charge. Because I've been on it that long. Oh, you biscuit. You love biscuits, don't you? There you go, you have a wee biscuit and you can go to sleep. You know what, Nick? So he's about arriving, it sounds like one's leaving. Let me turn my headset up so I can actually hear the game. You can still hear the music, but I don't think it's hearable. I don't know why. The last few videos it's been fine, but just last week it says, uh oh, copyright blocked. Is it okay? Fine. So what we got? 1, 2, 3. One leaving, one coming in, so it'll still be 3. See, we only seem to be capping out at 3 at a time. You can go over there when you're in. So small ones as well, I think there's one big one. I think it's that one. See, I think that's a big one as well. That's a small one, you can tell. The buses. But I think that's a small, big one. With all this talking, I'm going to have to get a drink. Good thing is, I've got all the drink stuff here. Oh, you alright there, pal? I'll take this out of the way for you. My dog's like right between my knees and my computer. He's lovely though, he's a beautiful little dog. If you want to see him, just go and find him on Facebook. Eh, you got a Facebook? Or is it Twitter? What one have you got? I think you've got a Twitter account, haven't you? Ah, every dog should have a Twitter. Take my jumper off. Oh, how hot is it in here? 18 degrees, wow. Feels like it. This might be the winter. Look at this, well, where I'm taking my jumper off. That's why my throat's drying up. Right, he's away, he should be coming in. I'm so annoying, I've lost so much time. Oh. Do you know what I might just do? Obviously you'll be seeing this later, but I might actually just record this, but don't put it up yet. Yeah. So I've still got a Gold Rush video to put up. There's a video coming out in 3 minutes time, so. That's what I do like about this game, is that it actually runs off your system clock. That's pretty awesome. Not many games actually do that. We'll try and enjoy the rest of the video despite having a big massive rant at the start. Do you want to move forward? Up here. As soon as I can bring you forward. No? No, you're just gonna lie on me. You're like a cat. You don't do what you're told. Right, so let's see. He's coming in. He's leaving. Awesome. While we're watching the airplanes go by, I'm gonna need to remember my Hotmail. I really don't want to reset it again. Just trying to think, what did I make it? I didn't even need to change my Hotmail. It was the trucking one I had to change. What? Bus is gonna hit the truck? Nah. It's fine. Is that a small one or is that a big one? I think that's a small one as well. So I better check, is there stairs coming out to gate 8? Luggage. Maintenance. No, so that's not a small one then. If it was a small one, a bus would come out along the stairs. See, I thought that would look the same as that one, but I guess not. That was a bit check. Obviously you can't really tell with depth perception in this game, because there is none. Nah, look the same. I would say they're probably about the same. There's a fuel gun, so you want to gate 7? Yeah. So I guess that's not a big one. I think that's him just leaving. That's him just leaving, that's fine. The password's simple, we just can't remember what it was. I think I named it after something in Farming Simulator. Can't remember. God, what is it? It's gonna annoy me now. Well, I don't know, when are we expecting the next plane? Because I know two of them have just left, so probably soon. As soon as that one leaves, we'll probably get one in. To be honest, I prefer it like this though, because when you've got like 5 airplanes waiting, it makes such a frickin' rabble. And they don't shut off until they're actually in the airport. In the gate, sorry. So yeah. But I'm really surprised we haven't had a cargo plane, to be honest. Because in the previous save we saw we had quite a few of them, for at least 3 in at a time. I've not seen any in this one. Is my cargo thing broken or something? I plane. Ah, such a beautiful airport, and it's all ours. So yeah, you'll probably be seeing it, but last week, which was a few days for me, obviously, because I pre-recorded a few episodes. There was a massive flag issue on when I was trying to record Fridays, which you'll probably have seen. And what I've noticed recently, that sounds like a cargo plane. I think that may be a cargo plane. What I've noticed recently is when it starts lag spiking, I restart my computer and it's fine. What? It's not a car. Oh my god. Is that not a cargo? No, it's just a passenger. Or is it a cargo? It looks like one actually. Nah, I think it's just a jumbo. When you hear that big loud engine, and you see, I think the cargo one's coming much slower than the rest. That's how you can kinda tell. Something leaving? Seems like it is. No. What's gate 2 doing, Holden? How long has gate 2 got? Doesn't say. Probably means it will be going soon. Just put him in gate 2 or 1 or whatever when he comes in. So gate 7's fueling for the next 16 minutes. Oh, I'm gonna start sneezing here, folks, so if I do mute my mic, you'll know why. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, sorry about that, folks. I had a bit of a sneezing fit. Hold on. No, come back up. Come on. Up you get. No, don't run away. Come here. No. Oh, you're gonna fall. Come here. Yeah, come here. good boy. It's a wee shame. He's suffering from an ear infection. It puts him off his balance and he can't jump high. It's a wee shame. Poor boy. He's alright though. Right, so we're just waiting for this plane to taxi into the terminal. Might just stick him in gate one, or three or something. It depends on if he gets out. If he gets out by the time he comes there, we'll wait. But if he gets there first, then we'll tell him to get gate one. Remember that password? It's doing my nothing. I'm just gonna need to reset it because I don't remember it. I've forgotten. Next. He's arrived first, so you can go into that get. Wait a minute. Oh, I was going to say, where's he going? I'm too busy texting somebody. Sounds like something. It's leaving. Alright, is that one powering down? That one's powering up. I'm just in the process of resetting my password here. Didn't you want to hear, don't you? Yeah. Oh, it's like, insert this password. Aye, alright. Five. I wonder if it's case sensitive. 5 D, not S. Email me that one. Email. cancel. Payment. Payment for what? Was that right? It's not like meant that because of that. Wait, I said I'll fix it later. Stop emailing me. Not worry. Let's make a password that I can remember. Hold on. I might base this on Farming Simulator. This I made the other one on it, might as well make this one on it. Make sure I type it in right. Stop reminding me, I know. I'm setting my password now, stop it. Keeps coming up set password. I'm doing it. Hope that's that should be good enough. Yes it is. Next. No, I'll just type in my new password. This. Right, so I'll surely remember that password, that was quite easy. Right, now I've got all my details back. Oh, look at that, I've got 20 emails now. Please verify, I know. Whatever. Sorry I've not been really active today. There's nothing you can really do in the airport simulator now. But I wanted to get all this sorted. And I wanted to get a video for today, because now we're about half an hour. So if I do, I've got enough time to do one more video. So I'm going to quickly go and do that. So thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Airport Simulator 14. Sorry about the rants, but it had to be said. Obviously you'll be seeing this a week later, so it's probably all sorted by now. So until then, do take care and goodbye.